Welcome to the Division. I played the second one at one point and decided, hey, this two-pack is on sale to get both of them. And I only had the second one from I don't even know, because when I went to buy this, it said the second one not activated. You had a tile. So we had to actually own the entire first game. So I figure if we're going to play the game, we'll just start at the beginning, right?
This Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region,
retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars in cash sales, changing hands.
Starting in New York,
hit the stores.
The flu season is off to its earliest start.
It appears to be a previously unknown variant of the 40 suspected case, catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I...
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trains.
In Central
Manhattan. Bridges are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More than AIDS. More than Ebola.
There's not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Now known as green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government's
expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for more cops.
Any available units? Fire an ounce
to the... First responders are either dead
or... No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for...
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad, worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout. Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Okay, well, I completely forgot that Ubisoft had opened up every single reward for all their older games. And my controller's talking to me, and it's not recording that. So, let me see if I can figure out how to turn that option off. There we go, that should do it.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone, anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
Now check these babies out. Got a hell of a selection. We got a golden ticket, didn't we? Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
But what I want to know is this. The green poison. Where'd it come from? Some yuppie scum millennial helicopter mom or
warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Agent! Rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Hey, just taking care of business.
and supply crate located. Approaching marked location.
I'm telling you, we won't budge.
It's because you're doing it wrong.
I got this. Huh? All right, genius. Show me how it's done.
What the hell?
Hate to say I told you so. Give me that thing.
Watch it.
Fuck this. Screw it. Let's just wait for the others. Fine.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
You ain't got a chance.
Taking what's owed, you know? Man, I'm not worried about the JTF. Phew!
Didn't see that coming, did ya?
Asshole!
Get this over!
assassinate coming at you once again with wouldn't you know it. Hope folks are holding up okay in your neighborhood or containment zone or whatever the hell they're calling it this week. Only chance we got is if
confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
With the Yorkers, that's what we...
Great work, Agent.
Remember that.
We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Bad enough some idiot thinks a time like this is nothing but a golden opportunity to steal shit. And I don't mean food or medicine. I'm talking about stuff they don't even use.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Most of them are waiting on trial for possession. Hell, even I spent a night or two in there in my youth. But look, the harmless ones are gonna head for home. It's the hard time, hardcore we gotta worry about. Those cats? Gonna take some serious advantage of things. So stay safe out there, New York. Keep your doors locked. And if you see any of those Rikers people, steer clear of them. You hear me? Be smart. Be smart.
Stuff.
It's almost too easy.
Oh, shit!
Give me that.
Get your shit together, people.
Not my problem.
Go again.
What?
Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Coordinate supply crate located.
Soon anyway. Might as well go out nice and easy than with a bunch of bullets in the chest. You can do it right now.
Just keep looking, all right?
Every man for himself.
Secured. Hostiles neutralized. Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Forces approaching.
Careful, guys! Get this over with! Do what you need to do!
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Target.
Secure. No more hostiles detected.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly. Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
Where the hell are we going? Thank you.
Hostile presence detected. Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Finding cool crab makes it all worth it.
do?
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Hello? Everything okay out there? Hey, is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally.
You ever
need
backup,
you
let me know.
That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Agent, excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
now entering a safe area.
You'll be missing out.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Okay, well, I discovered quite by accident this is a live game. Because when I walked away for a few minutes, it locked me out. So, obviously there's no save, so I'm not getting across the city in 5 minutes. So I'm going to go ahead and cut this here, and hope you enjoyed it, and maybe I'll play some more later. I'm not good at it, but I try. Maybe I'll play something else for a bit, and upload that. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. On the left, you will find the subscribe button. Please subscribe if you have not already, and the button on the right will take you to another video of mine that YouTube thinks you will enjoy. Please click the notification bell as well so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. I make several a week, usually with different games. If you have a suggestion for a specific game you would like to see, please leave me a comment, and thank you.